Thank you to our medical professionals.
Thank you to our first responders.
Thank you to our grocery store and restaurant employees.
Thank you to our teachers.
Thank you to our broadcasters.
And to all of you who are getting up every day and just doing the best you can, all of us here at WHTN say thank you. And remember, we're not just Nashville strong, we are Nashville strong in Christ.